The $20 purchase that comes with a testimonial of being a relationship saver.
Fox 4's Leslie Cardo has tried the gadgets that promise to save you time, energy, and even cash.
The holidays are just a couple weeks away, and if the idea of sharing the television with your entire family makes you nervous, we have a product that might just help.
The Adult Lounge at the Sylvester Powell Community Center in Mission seems like it's the place to be.
Now, did you get corralled to come into the Adult Lounge, or do you usually stop here and get a cup of coffee?
Both.
Meet Myril Gish, a good sport who's agreed to try MyZone headphones.
The wireless TV headphones that give you the freedom to listen to your TV at the volume you want without disturbing others. Plus, MyZone headphones help cancel out noise so you can hear every word without being disturbed.
I plug in the transmitter to the audio jack on the side of the flat screen. The directions say to plug into audio out.
I mean, there is the fact that my mom did push me, but no matter what, if you look back.
Myril puts on the headphones.
Is it clear?
Could be louder.
We'll turn it up a little bit.
And we do, and it works. Listen carefully. The rest of the room can still hear the TV volume. We try the mute button.
But I'm supposed to hear it.
Okay, let's try turning up and down the TV's volume. While the staff at the center helps, Myril and I chat. She says if the headphones work, they'd be great when grandkids visit.
It would cut out their extra noise.
But Myril needs to get on with her day, and we still haven't gotten it to work correctly, so it doesn't seem like a product she'd buy.
Well, I would never have the patience to sit and try to figure all that out, no.
We keep at it.
Press the scan button once and you should now hear the TV.
Our newly formed tech team looks for another place to plug in the transmitter. Not just audio, but rather audio out. Because now we're just hearing the radio.
I was just hearing a preacher, and now I'm hearing, this is how we do it.
She should be hearing Anderson Cooper.
I just want it to work.
They want it to work so badly, they've taken the TV off the wall. No audio out to be found. Finally, recreation coordinator Sarah Suter has an idea.
Okay, listen, I'll let you have the moment, because you did a lot of work here. And what do you hear?
The advertising that's on the TV.
By plugging in the transmitter to the DVD player's audio out, Sarah is able to hear it. The rest of the room is not. But at this point, it really doesn't matter, because there are only a handful of us left.
I think it's excellent. I was determined to get it to work, and I'm glad it works. I think it's awesome.
So she'd buy it, and she'd also pass along advice. Make sure your TV has audio out if you want it to.
You know, my parents have some of those.
The earphones?
Yeah, and they never use them. They work.
Uh-huh.
They never use them.
Maybe they are saving up for the really...
the really fancy really, ones.
Yes, the din that will really come when all the kids start coming over.
Yeah. Right? Oh, my goodness, yeah.
Yeah, very good. Next week, Leslie gets into the holiday spirit to find out if Let's Rock Elmo can rock his way onto the must-have Christmas list.
25 dogs who called Phil...